Again, police are continuing their investigations after a pedestrian was killed near Grafton overnight. Emergency services were called to the Pacific Highway at Bombom just after 6 p.m. after a man was reportedly hit by a truck. The 37-year-old man died at the scene, while the 46-year-old truck driver was taken to Grafton Hospital for mandatory testing.